the mic on? Yeah. That is quite a worrisome thought, Francine, that we all need to be extremely unhappy before change happens. So I hope we can be the exception to that statement. I'd like to use the last 5 minutes to wrap up. And I'm not going to play puppetry, but I'm looking for the cable to connect. Is there still one? Looking at the technical guy.
Can I take it back there and do it?
Sorry?
Can I plug it in back there? Keep it
no. You don't have the cable here? Yeah. Actually, are you sure? Because I have some notes.
Yeah, because it's...
Yeah. Okay. Let me do it that way. You give me a clicker? Almost went perfect the whole day up here. So now, I hope you all had a great day. I'd like to take 5 minutes to wrap it up. I actually wanted to bring back the slides I used this morning, where we started off with this statement of Tobacco Walla. I really practiced to say that name without stuttering. About that we're actually behind. And I think that's a brutal fact that I wanted to start the day with. We really need to change again. Hope we can combine that with being happy. But we need to catch up. I think we made quite some progress and covered up quite some things to close that gap. And that was my first slide. If I click on next, nothing is happening yet. So actually, while we wait for these few slides, you probably remember them. The first one is about data. I think we had a nice wrap-up this morning. I actually made some notes during the day on that computer. So let me see if I can bring them back. Yeah, we heard from Alex and Jens how they are trying to grab all the data along the customer journey by hanging it on behind the login. In the case of Bol, and Trafix is doing that in a different way because they don't have the login, and they will hopefully share their results next year. We had the theme about, how is it going over there? Great. And this one is working as well. We talked about omnichannel. Actually, we just listened to the panel of Francine and Flores, and what did a recap from that? Of course, that the customers of Francine are not yet ready for a virtual screen, but when they are ready, I hope the example that I gave this morning about Phi6, the virtual fitting room, will be of some inspiration to you. What else did we mention there? In the end, it's all about a seamless experience, and these things, when the customer is ready for a virtual fitting room, will blur the lines between on and offline, which is essential in breaking down the barriers to be omnichannel, because the customer is omnichannel, as I said this morning. And I think the question of Flores, who is omnichannel, reassessed or reconfirmed what I said this morning, we are definitely not. The payments, I think we heard a nice example in one of the breakout sessions. I don't think, is she still here, with Visa about what was it? Frictionless payments, of contactless, if that's an English word, contactless payments. The example I gave this morning about payment, PayPal illustrates the same idea. And loyalty is still something that we leave for tomorrow as one of the main topics. So overall, I think we made some progress, but still we need to do our utmost to catch up with our customers and eventually lead the way. Again, I still think we need to combine being happy and making a change. So I choose actually a metaphor by means of this small movie, a video that I want to end up with as a metaphor for us to catch up with our customers and in the end lead the way. So to me, the only thing that rests is to thank you. I found it a great day. I found it an honor to be here. It was really a pleasure to be the chairman of the day. So also thanks to Terrapin for having that confidence in me. And for those who are here tomorrow, enjoy the rest of your conference. Thank you.